Hello everybody, welcome back to the Lord of the Rings Online. This is Gnarlo. Say hello to everyone. Gnarlo, good boy. We are here at the Farmers Faire still. Gonna try out a couple more of the quests. How about the overworked supplier, Spurling Took? Let's see what he has to say. Goodness me, I can't possibly keep up with the incredible demand on the festival goods all by myself. Everything seems to be running out all at once, but the suppliers for the fair are all over the Shire. Will you help me, Gnarlo? Perhaps I can give you a little incentive to make these runs as speedy as can be. Alright. Help him complete the task. To Appledore's, to Bam Furlong, to the Beehive. Boy, we will be running all over the Shire on this one, won't we? Alright, how about we go to Appledore's, restocking the apple stall.
Stay and have some tea.
Dear me, we are running perilously low on apples. Get to the Appledore's to find another basket for the market, and bring it back as quickly as you can. Here, take this pie. It uses my great-great-grandmother's secret recipe, and is said to lend you incredible speed when you take a bite of it. Hurry now, do not tarry. Alright, so we need to collect a basket of apples from Appledore's. Right. And do we have a pie? We have a pie. Can we take a bite of it? Oh, it does give us a burst of speed. How often we can take a bite of this pie. I like Granny's pie. I bet she made great brownies too. Good, and you don't have to keep your inventory open. You can actually click on it right there on the screen. Alright, Sanson's Farm. Whoops, we're going to Appledore's, aren't we? Oh, Lord. I'm utterly lost. Appledore's is up there, right up the hill, next to Bag End. So let me get over there and repair my little mistake here. Hopefully we'll have the time to reach it. This is definitely faster than any horse I've ever been on. And it doesn't seem to have a limit to the number of times you can bite it, so that's good too. Alright, 3 minutes, so we're still good. Let's cross this bridge. Cut right up here on Bagshot Row. Go past the gaffer's house. Should be able to find some apples up here at Appledore's. There we go, basket of fresh picked apples. Now, let's see if we can get back in time. We're on the lane from Hobbiton to Bywater. It's going to be a close one. We got less than a minute, but we've also got Granny's pie. Definitely want to taste her mushrooms. Definitely want to taste her her brownies and her magic mushroom pizza sometime. All right.
Hello there.
Hooray, Gnarlo, you're the hero of the Farmers Faire. And we just finished it up. Hot diggity. And you got 4 tokens for that. Okay, so we get to try that one time a day. It doesn't look like we get to try the others. So yeah, that's a one time a day for one of the different areas you want to go to. So that wasn't bad at all. Okay, where to now? We can try the mayor. What is the old fat mayor up to? And yes, since it's not at all rude to call him that, Will Whitfoot, the mayor.
Can I have a word with you?
What a feast this is. The Farmers' Faire is my favorite festival of the year, Gnarlo. I insist upon tasting every food that is offered at the market. The problem is, sometimes I sample something rather alarming and need relief. Will you help me? Bring him something to relieve him. Do not bring him the wrong item. Alrighty. Man was never gonna eat. Did Opal forget to season this? Is that gonna be a handful of salt? Yay! You've relieved the mayor. Although I was hoping he could kind of relieve himself, but. Sometimes your job is never done. Alright, so everything he wants seems to be at the end of that table down there. It burns! It burns! What a bucket of water. Oh. Alright, so a bucket of water is not what he wants. Excuse me. Did you forget to season this? It's easy. Handful of salt. Two out of six. I love the way you seem to throw them at him. All this eating is hard work. Exercise, if you ask me. I need to replenish. Replenish. Bucket of wine? That's too wrong now. What replenish would be? Butter? There's a bucket of milk. If he burns again, I'll grab the milk. Let's get the bucket of wine. And you did not bring him what he asked for. Alright. So, we failed the fat mayor. At Looks like you can pick it up again immediately, however. So it's just going to be a matter of try and failure to see what it is that he wants. But we know that seasoning means salt. Okay, overworked vendor. Where are those simpletons? The other sellers have disappeared, surely to go off and enjoy the fair. I will have their hides if they dare to show their faces after all these hours. I'm short of hands, Gnarlo, as you can surely see. Will you be so kind as to help me? There are many orders to be filled. Sure. Good God.
Good day. Might have a word with
mushroom
you.
Stew, please. One large bowl, thank you, and make it fresh. The hobbit stares at you expectantly, looking as if you might attempt to eat anything in sight if you keep him waiting too long. So search for the recipe for savory mushroom stew. Search for the recipe? Oh, there's the recipe. Where was it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Read the recipe to get the ingredients. Oh Lord, this gets needlessly complicated. Package of beef from the meat stall, a handful of salt from the cooking area, a bowl full of water, try the well. This is a lot of stuff to grab. Alright. A package of meat from the meat stall. Okay, this is actually... Yeah, that's actually the crafting area there, so... Bowl full of water, try the well. If you got to do them in order, I gotta find the package of meat first. Excuse me, have y'all seen a meat stall? There's the beef for the stew. So we're adding beef to the stew. Alright. And we're going to go... Is it going to give us the salt? No. What's next? A handful of salt from the cooking area, a bowl full of water, try the well. I'm here. It's the well. Where's the water? I won't let you take that salt. Try the cooking area. Okay. Where is the cooking area? That's the forge. Where's the ovens? There's the oven. And there's the salt. Okay. Now let's add the salt. And yes, it looks like you have to add them in correct order. Alright, now what? Add water to the stew. Good, it's also showing you on the little thing there if I'd noticed. Find the next ingredient. Bunch of fresh carrots. farm near the vegetable display. There's the carrots. Boy, you do have to get close to them. I'm thinking this is going to be just like resupplying. It's going to be a one-time, run it one time, choose one of the people and run his quest one time. So, rather than have to do all of those. A large slab of bacon from the shelf in the meat stall. Alright, we know where the shelf of the meat stall is now, so... Where is the bacon? On the shelf. And two large bunches of mushroom from the mushroom tent up the hill near the 3-farthing stone. We've got a mushroom tent up here. Where's the three? Yeah, they've put one right next to the 3-farthing stone, haven't they? All right. And there's Farmer Maggot and his sons. We're going to be able to get them without Farmer Maggot grabbing us. Oh, got to have both. Oh, don't be silly. Lazy vendor. I was wondering who was sacked out in there. I see the timer on there now. Help as many customers as you can during your shift. Okay, 8 more minutes. Use the stew pot. Oh, you're joking. Alright, where is the stew pot at? I think I see how many customers I'm going to be able to help in this round. You made a delicious stew. Take it back to Daisy Sandyman.
Can not a body be left alone?
Thank goodness. I will give this to your customer straight away. It smells lovely. All right, let's not do that one again.
Good day. Might I have a word with you?
What extreme things do you have to do? Hello there, it's about time. I've been waiting for service for quite a long while, and this order isn't filling itself, you know. Here's my list. Find these items at once. I haven't got all day. Alright. I'm gonna run this one. I won't make you sit and watch through it. I see bread. Six and a half minutes. I see that was not on the list. What do you mean that was not on the list? Ah! Well, I was correct. I won't make you sit through that one, will I?
Could I take a moment of your time?
Collect ingredients on the shopping list. Okay. Thought that's what you wanted. Sweet, fluffy, light bread. Crusty on the outside, like a cloud inside. They're gonna just get crazy. What about meat? What kind of meat does she want? Like something substantial. Salty, but not too salty. Fatty, but not too fatty. Delicious chop, a steak, you decide. Oh dear. That's the weight and feel of a cut pork. Feels like bacon, looks like bacon, hopefully bacon. What about the steak up here? Would she take the steak? No? Alright, I don't think she's going to want bacon because it's too salty, so... Alright, looks like I got that one, maybe. What else? Apples. Not just any apples, something that offer a bit of contrast to the onion you fetched me. And the onion is supposed to be onions with color. So instead of an onion with color, let's get a nice red apple. And that was not on the list. Okay, so here we go once again. It's kind of a hit or miss. Find which one she wants, the red one or the green one. Find which slice of meat she wants, obviously the ham. So I don't think we're going to run that one again. And as soon as this one runs out, we'll be on to the next quest. All right, we've seen what the overworked vendor is up to. We've seen what the overworked supplier is up to. We've seen what the mayor is up to. Is that all the quests down in this area? We know Bounder Boffin has got an impossible task because it doesn't look like anyone's drunk. So, next up, let's go take a ride over to Sanson's farm. Here we are going to do the egg scramble. And we'll see what that's all about. Alright, we've made it over here to Sanson's farm. Looks like next up, we are going to run the egg scramble just as soon as it comes open again. Take a look at what deeds. Helping hand. Alright, we did the apple doors restocking, so next time we'll want to do one of the other ones. And what is this? What title did we get? I saw the apprentice angler. Okay, that was what we got from doing our fishing. We actually got, when we got up to 10 levels of fishing, we were given the apprentice angler. Hey there, Gnarlo. Have you come to take part in Sanson's egg scramble? Well, here are the rules. Just remain in the chicken yard here. When the event begins, Sanson's finest chickens will come out of their coops and start laying eggs. They tend to become a bit perturbed, what with all the folk about, so they'll run about a bit, and things can get a bit confusing. If you can collect 5 white eggs before I call time, you'll win a bonus in fair tokens. Otherwise, you can turn in whatever eggs you've collected for a token each. Oh, I should mention that some mischief maker seems to have slipped some unusual ingredients into the chicken's feed, and we've been getting some rather, unusual eggs now and again. Seems there are some collectors that value them, though, so while they won't count toward the egg scramble, you may want to grab them nonetheless. All right. So let's accept it. I've got enough fare tickets. Oh, get your ass out of my way.
Lovely day, isn't it?
Let me take your ticket, and we'll get the egg scramble underway shortly. Make sure you don't leave the play area and miss out your chance to play. All right. Oh, everybody goes running for it, don't they? Ugh, a bad egg. As you see, it gives the drunk effect. Lovely. White egg. Ugh, a bad egg. Not again. Singing's atrocious. But it looks bad. Okay. Now I see what's going on. anything other than bad eggs out here. Alright, we got a white egg. Yay. Alright, I see the smoking ones are the bad ones, apparently. There's a colored one. Boy, you gotta be quick with all these people out here. Where's my cursor? After a while, you'll also learn where everything is. Alright, I got the festive one that time. Blah! That's Farnllo! We didn't collect enough eggs. But we'll be able to turn in the ones that we did get. All right, this is going to be a tough one. This is definitely one that we need to be out here whenever it's kind of an off hour. All right, so I guess we can probably turn the eggs into a vendor. I'll see which one it is. I'm going to talk back to Farnllo, and we'll see y'all again in just a little while. Alright folks, this right here is the race horse that you get this time around at the festival, the Farmers Faire horse. I like the little barding, the blanket thing that he's wearing there. It's being shown off by Farnllo Baggins, who's kindly allowed me to use him as the spokesmodel for the horse this year. That way y'all don't have to stare at Glenoran's hairy dwarven butt for another year. So there we go. That's the horse that you win with the tokens and all. So get out there and win the races and get your horses. Alright folks, we've made it here to the Bam Furlong. We are going to see if we can run the Mushroom Festival. Let's see what he has to say here. It's Maggot's Mushroom Hunt, so we bring a festival ticket to him. Hoy there, Gnarlo. We're about to stand in the next group of raiders into Farmer Maggot's field. Be careful, though. Our activities this year have Grip, Fang, and Wolf in a regular frenzy. You will need to get those mushrooms quickly before they catch your scent. Oh, but watch what you eat. Several of our participants have reported some pretty strange effects from some of the rare varieties of mushrooms this year. So if we can succeed, it's 10 tickets.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Thanks for playing Maggot's Mushroom Hunt. The game will start shortly, but sure do not leave the field or you might lose your chance to play. All right. So let's go hit the field. And from what I understand, Grip, Fang, and Wolf are over here. They will show up as eyes, just like they do in the Pie Quest and all that. And I am playing with Farnllo this evening. He has joined up with me. We've got a little fellowship going on. He's the one that showed off his horse, and we are going to be hunting for mushrooms. Alright, let's see. There's a mushroom. Uh-oh, here come the dogs. Where's another mushroom? Come on, come on. Uh-oh, dogs, dogs. Dogs, 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 dogs. Whoop, 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 whoop. There's Fang right there. Let's get away from them right quick. Oop, there's another mushroom. Ooh. That one had an interesting effect, I must say. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get back in the field, get back in the field. Avoid the dogs. There we go, there's another one. Ugh, that one gives us the nausea flavor, just like we've got in the, down in the haunted house barrow. Alright, that's four mushrooms. We need four more. Come on, let's stay away from the dogs. Give us another one. Come on. Now why are we zooming in again? There we go. There's another one. That's five. We need three more. See if we can find them before the time runs out. There's one, wasn't it? Yes. There's another one over there if I can get away from the dogs. Okay, he almost got me that time. Okay. Ooh, I almost got caught by the dogs that time. We need one more. Come on, come on. There we go. Got him. All right. Whoop. You were spotted by one of his dogs. Okay. So let's see whether or not I got the eight mushrooms. So let's see if he counts that.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Wow, you ran circles around Farmer Maggot's dogs. I hope you left some mushrooms for everyone else. Excellent. We got the 10 tickets. You got 16 seconds. You can repeat it again as long as you got... as long as you've got... Oh, wow. Oh, apparently one of the mushrooms made me grow big. There, it finally wore off. So that was the blue one. All right, so that one was fun. It looks like the egg scramble is fun, and it's pretty fun, and the mushroom hunt, the little mini games, are pretty fun. But the rest of them, gotta say, I'm just a little bit disappointed this year. So there you go. All right, that was the mushroom part of the festival here. Alright, Farnllo is modeling one of the masks. It looks like perhaps a horse mask this time around. I was actually informed by Farnllo that it is actually a donkey mask. Much thanks to Farnllo Baggins. I appreciate him being my partner for part of the quest and keeping me company here. Alright, time for impressions. I've got to say I was very disappointed in the festival this time around. I think if it hadn't been for the Bounder quest being as bugged as it was, I wandered around for 40 minutes looking for drunk hobbits and couldn't find any, and went to the forums, and that's when I found out that the quest is actually bugged out. That really put me in a bad mood. I think y'all could tell that I was kind of less than enthusiastic for most of this episode until I actually got to the two minigames. I liked the minigames. I liked the mushroom hunt. I liked the egg scramble. Those were fun. The fishing also, there's two of the fishing quests that give you no tokens. The only thing that they're for is basically a time sink to make you do them if you're a completionist and you want to make sure you get the deed done. So I think that was a bad move as well. If you're going to have this things in the game like that, they should contribute to the festival, not just be there just to be there. So the other things I didn't mind so much, the running around, getting the parts and all, that's part of it, is figuring out what it is. I enjoy that. I don't like looking up on a website. I enjoy finding out for myself. So that's my impressions. Thanks again, Farnllo. Thank y'all for watching. Give the festival a try. See what you think about it, and we'll see you next time.